Hi there, this is Steph with eMag Creator. This tutorial will take you through the statistics module in the eMagStudio portal, which is accessed from the tabs on your portal homepage. The eMagStudio statistics module offers you a detailed insight into your reader behavior, giving you access to the total and average number of page views, unique visits, time spent on pages, zoom times, link clicks, and much more, including a geographical overview of where your readers are based around the world. Let's get started and take a deeper look. The main overview page gives you a quick overview of all the eMags you've created. You can amend the date range of the overview via the period limitation box on the top right. The eMags box provides a general overview of all your eMags over time. You can sort them based on any particular category by clicking the menu title. For example, if you wanted to see which of your eMags has the most unique visitors, click Unique Visits. You can also preview published eMags in a new browser by clicking the small web icon to the left of the table. Your Visitor Overview box shows a graphical look at how many visitors you had on a given day. Clicking the graph will enlarge it. The Visitor Distribution box gives a visual look at your top 10 eMags based on the number of visits. Again, clicking the graph will enlarge it. The map overlay shows a world overview of where your visitors are located, with your top 5 most popular countries and their statistics to the right. Hovering over any highlighted country on the map displays the number of unique visits originating from that country. The 4 boxes further down give you an overview of the most visited pages, the most zoomed pages, the most searched keywords, and the most clicked links in all of your eMags. To view the in-depth statistics for an individual eMag, we just need to click on the title via the eMags box at the top. This will open up an overview page with several tabs to the left. Resellers will also have access to the sharing link box at the top, which allows you to copy and send a live link to your customers so that they can also view the statistics for this eMag. The periods tab to the left gives you a visitor overview which is broken down in months. This can also be expanded to show a daily breakdown by simply clicking the plus sign. The Pages tab shows your visitor distribution by page within the eMag, as well as various time statistics that give an overview of where visitors are spending their time within the publication. The Searches tab shows you which keywords your readers are searching for when using the in-publication search function. This is great feedback for any marketing department. The Geographical tab provides detailed information about visitors to the eMag based on their IP country, which can also be broken down to regions using the plus icon. The Links tab allows you to see which links are being clicked the most and which pages they originated from within your eMag. You can view how many times the links were clicked, as well as the latest click. This provides valuable and measurable data for your advertisers. The Sharing tab allows you to see how many times your eMag is being socially shared. You can see a page-by-page overview as well as how it was shared, for example, via Facebook or Twitter. The Custom Events tab allows you to track the statistics of any action which is linked to a custom event you have created in your eMag. For example, if you tie a pop-up video to an event, you will then be able to get statistics on how many times that video was played. You can learn more about custom events in our Introduction to Events tutorial. This concludes the tutorial on the statistics module in the eMagStudio portal. Make sure to check out our other tutorials, and bye for now.